We picked it up. We picked up those positive vibes and started rapping. And if you really want to get our message out and you really want to start teaching, we really need to start using our
You gotta give it maximum effort. I work these stars, now check my method. See, the music is my weapon, the weapon is my lyric. This the only thing I have to fight these critics. See, when I spit it, I'm spitting it British. The difference with this man won't diminish. Into the night where the darkness surrounds me, silence persists but my heart still pounding. I've been bound since the day I was born to express myself in any shape or any form. So I do that and I carry on regardless, asking all the questions but never getting the answers. What? Is it a secret or something? Now they hypnotize the youth and they force them to rubbish, persecute this music for telling the truth. When the truth of the matter is, Eaga broke loose.
Check it, my head on the mic, I'm on.
Say how I'm feeling, I think deep for the thoughts I'm revealing. What I say is what I'm meaning. I'm seeking my soul and I know that I'm spitting for a reason. I believe these words have significance, not to change lives but to make a little difference. To participants in predicaments, don't judge me, just judge my deliverance. I'm clinical with finishing my sentence. I got ideas and ideas and ventures. Do what I have to, I go to any measures. Seen enough pain already, what about the pleasures? My only pleasure is this, writing all my lyrics about my life, how I feel as a lyricist. So believe this, I won't concede this. I got a dream and that dream is in my reach.
About a message and a true meaning. The city for come when I wake and when I'm not dreaming. They gotta see the path ahead as if it's gleaming. So dwelling on the past and start redeeming. The realization is that our lyrics are reaching to all the way with youth. You got to start teaching. No matter how hard times are, you put your mind to it and you could go far. Not in a car but on a mental plane. So take off your shackle, take a walk in the rain and think a little deeper and you won't complain. Pick yourself up and listen as I explain. For my method, my lyrics and my rapping, the positive vibes that I start overlapping, foot tapping, head nodding, heart beating. Listen to a message and it's true meaning.
Check it.